We're here at the Link for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Philadelphia Eagles. The running back position today manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs, but it's all about the, how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, and then also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
Always the threat, and he'll start his return now. Stutter step move. And the tackle is made. Offensive starts their drive from about the 31.
Offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Right 20.
Here they come back to the line after picking up 20 yards.
Run.
They bring him to the turf.
That's a nice run that time.
Hey, let's go.
Picking up those yards. And anytime you score 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
Come in. Wait.
Second and four. Here's the give. The first down marker. Imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
Everybody talks so much about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one.
Getting set for the kickoff. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line.
Receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
Good coverage down the field. You force the quarterback out of the pocket. He has nowhere to throw it. He runs out of necessity. Then he makes it happen and scores a touchdown.
The 49ers can tie it up with the point after. There's a flag out. He made it.
Offside. Defense.
Well, looks like the defender was
caught. The penalty is declined.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. Little back's a little sneaky. Man.
He's got a chance to return this one. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down
number
at the 19.
10 on the return.
And they sack the quarterback.
Watch the blitz.
Come on, let's go.
Third down. Kaepernick going to take the snap from the shotgun. Attack is made, and that's a 3-0 to the offense. Andy Lee will be punting this one.
Football.
incomplete.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that. That's why it was incomplete.
White 20.
The incomplete pass. It brings up second down.
White 20.
Across the middle. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He'll have a chance to take off. Great pass, one player. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 23-yard line.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
And that will close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. The 49ers on offense here to start the second quarter.
Defense in a tough position.
Looking for some open space.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offense.
Michael Vick will take it from the gun. Gets away from the pressure. He'll fire it out to the left.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice. Get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it, but look at the receivers.
And
look
at the defenders
all over the receivers down the field.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Watch the
blitz. Looking to touchdown.
It was just really
chance to return this one. Able to move past the jumper from 21 yards down at the 23
on the return.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz. Let's go!
Kaepernick will be taking this one from the gun. Deflected away.
Good job. And it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
The 49ers
come
to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide.
Number 85, the intended receiver.
Let's go.
Third down now. Kaepernick from the gun.
Crash.
And they bring down the quarterback with a shot on the play now for the offense.
Well, when you're the quarterback and you see a blitz, you got to know you're going to drop back, look at a receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
The 49ers are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Vernon Davis with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot on it.
Touchdown.
And they get one back.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
He's coming.
That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
No fault.
That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position, able to make the football.
Watch the blitz.
He'll throw it over the middle.
That's going to be a good play action pass team. It's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it is.
And Navarro Bowman brings it down.
Defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold him.
What's the man? See the man?
Right 20! Right 90!
Up and up! They're running the offense.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. But first and goal, they just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Double.
Up now.
Right, left.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball.
Eagle. Watch the blitz.
It's a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they're trying to grind out some first downs, running the football too.
And now they'll try over again on second.
He's coming.
Take it from the gun. Throws to the right. What a hit!
Number 7.
incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver.
Gun.
Arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit.
Right twist. Right twist.
Jackson's going to take
it. It is a touchdown. Oh, what a good job here by the offense. Third and goal. And what did they do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job. Get the touchdown.
They'll
get set.
And 90. And it's a base 24.
Three down.
Double.
Let's go. And we got Mike.
Wait, wait, wait.
Return formation. He'll start his return. He's out past the kickoff and he runs down at the 24.
Here we go.
Across the middle, and Davis is there with a short and we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one.
Running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
Second down here.
The defense thinks they have the guy to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Inhales the pass.
Let's go!
To the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Careful throw by the quarterback. Careful throw by the wide receiver on the ball. Wow, what a shot. The football was incomplete.
It's going to take it from the gun. He'll be brought down before picking up the first down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it. But it looks like it could be a major injury. And I just
here we go! First
and down. Challenges the coverage. It has
no chance. Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
The long drive.
They got him behind the line of scrimmage. Good job by the defense. They stopped the And now they have a good situation.
Doesn't have to know that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
They're going to buy pass the ball right after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. The touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Double, 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 double.
Double, the offside is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
Watch the corner blitz. Watch the corner blitz. Watch the blitz. Watch
two
the
tight
blitz.
Ends on the field.
Flex round. Flex round.
And he's rolling now as he takes the snap. Gets the first down.
Wow, good job.
Is behind. What do you do? Just come
too
out
easy,
there and get a first
easy.
Down. That's a nice job by the offense.
They're able to get the chains after that pass. Across the middle. Kaepernick gets touchdown. Cut into that lead.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Hey, he's men. I got him all day, all day. Hey, man, man,
here we go. Cut.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The two-point try is denied. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back.
Crash!
Touchdown! kick. That kick right out, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The 49ers come to the line here with an empty backfield.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the wide receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here. It's a jumbo set. Looking to the right side and throwing. Kerry Williams has the pick.
That was a terrible quarterback. If you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Double.
When you run a football like this,
guns.
There is no doubt. You fake it and try to score the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all these guys.
Run. Shut down.
1 yard gain on the play.
Paper.
He's coming.
Hey,
here
we go.
See what they do in this third down situation.
Run.
Not playing good technique. They're selling out. Overplaying plays. When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Lion, 300. When they strike the
deck. Run.
He's going to be swallowed up behind.
Trying to give the defense ready to get this. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run.
Let's go.
When they strike the deck.
Halfway through the third quarter. Run. To the right side. Good, solid.
That's all you got, oh.
Short of the first down. Got to break that situation.
And 52, Mike!
Watch the blitz.
Watch the corner.
In the backfield. This is going to essentially change of possession.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect? To always pick these situations up? That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
The 49ers
here
with an empty backfield look here. The reception easy, wide open.
Touchdown.
That's a nice touchdown there. You chip it away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? You hear the word choke? Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Quinn,
got it in the gun.
Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to home.
The offensive is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
It's 52, Mike! Wait,
in the backfield. Fitz looking long. Makes the kick to the
Thank you. Stop the defense. But nobody is there to stop the crossing route.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
This is telling like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy. Because he gets hit, it should have been a complete pass. But he gets hit, he just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Hey, he's in. I got him all
here
day.
We go.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not go for a field goal? Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Frank Gore in the backfield. Play action. Touchdown. And they inch closer.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Here we go.
The gun. Up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick. And it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
Hey, let's go, base 24. Wait, 20.
First and 10.
Base 24.
But the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
When they say, hey,
swallowed up behind
they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up
the third
down easier. But starts like this, don't do it. It's third down, first 10 yards. You got to give the offensive line a lot of credit. They give the quarterback extra time, and he makes the throw down the field to pick up the first down.
Hey,
the first down. Jeremy Maxwell makes the
nice situation here for the offense. The way they're in the ball game, now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a
play. Wait,
Still 5 yards short of the first down.
Third
down coming. He's going to take the snap from the shotgun. A takeaway.
This defensive coordinator, he is aggressive. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Colin Kaepernick.
Come on!
A gain of about two.
Well, that short gain is going to come in handy for the offense, even if they don't get a first down. Those couple yards will make a punting situation a lot easier for them.
Here we go!
15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
He's coming!
The jumbo set.
Come on!
The final quarter begins with this snap.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
That's the blitz.
Frank Gore.
Here we go.
Here we go.
right to run. Yeah, not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Watch the blitz,
double
watch the
tight end.
Here we go.
Second and five here.
Run. The outside.
They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Play number six coming up on this
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much. And he throws it there and gets another completion.
The offense heads
here
to the
go.
Line for the second play. Losses it to the running back. They break through.
Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Here
we
So what do? You either throw the football really quick, or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzes so the quarterback has time to throw it.
Let's go!
From the defensive side. That time they blitz. It was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack.
Here we go! Flex round! Flex round!
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Flex round! Flex round!
Kaepernick's gonna take it from the gun. Throws to the right.
Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down. When they said, going to the ground game, the first play.
Three down. Let's go. And we got Mike, number 53. Double.
Paper.
Double.
Second
down.
Perfect defense. Yes.
Let's
go, base 24.
You got to attack this offense. You don't want to get in there and get another score.
Hey, he's man. I got him all day.
Man.
Motion. Shifting around in the backfield. Fire it out to the left. That's a touchdown.
Nice move.
especially on the offensive side.
Time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Let's go! Grand 38! Grand 38! Cut!
Third and 11. Looking to the right here on this throw. Pat Chung makes
hand
the tackle.
Hand him out!
That's what he did. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end.